The search is on now for a thief who robbed an adult lingerie and novelty store. Madison County Sheriff's investigators say the robber stole cash from Dr. John's on Winchester Road. You're taking a look at the crime scene right here. The theft happened just before closing last night at 11:30. Detectives and crime scene investigators are working to identify that robber.